The Duchess of Sussex's half-sister Samantha Markle is bashing reports that she's been placed on a fixated persons list over the risks she poses of embarrassing the royal family. Samantha, 53, who lives in Florida, has made a string of public snipes at Meghan since she not been invited to the royal wedding earlier this year. It's been reported that the Duchess's protection officers have briefed Scotland Yard detectives over the damage Samantha could cause to the royal family's reputation. Samantha has shot down those reports as fake news, tweeting Saturday that labeling her as fixated is ridiculous as she's only advocating for doing the right thing by our dad, Thomas Markle. Samantha's Twitter tirade began in response to an article by The Australian which reported that police were guarding the Duchess from her sister. "More retarded fake news by hashtag Australia," she said. "This is ridiculous as I'm in an electric wheelchair and I live on a different continent lol and advocating for doing the right this by our dad is hardly fixations. Stop your lying nonsense or be sued." She goes on to say the media is the one fixated on the ongoing drama between the Markles, not her. Scotland Yard's Fixated Threat Assessment Centre, FTAC, is a police unit which works with the NHS to identify risks posed by lone individuals who stalk or harass public figures. A Scotland Yard source told the Sunday Times, "Someone like Samantha presents a risk rather than a threat. She is not committing criminal offences, but she is causing concerns for the royal family. There is big potential for some major embarrassment for the royals. Samantha could make a scene and create headlines with her actions, and let's face it, she's kind of already done that." Earlier this month, Samantha sent a Christmas card to Meghan telling her the time was now to end the rift with her estranged father Thomas. She wrote, "Dad has been trying to contact you and is very hurt because you are avoiding him." And Samantha, who has multiple sclerosis and uses a wheelchair, was turned away at Kensington Palace gates in October after she flew unannounced to confront her sister over the ongoing family feud. She is also understood to be writing a book about her sister called In the Shadows of the Duchess, which was previously named The Diary of Princess Pushy's Sister. A source told the Sunday Times that FTAC would have been informed by the Duchess about Samantha's pattern of unwanted and persistent behavior. Samantha's Saturday Twitter rant comes after she took a swipe at Meghan and Prince Harry over their official Christmas card, hinting that the royal had turned her back on her family. The Christmas card is a black and white photograph of the couple with their backs to the camera watching fireworks from their wedding day. She said, "Interesting that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have their backs turned." Following her rant, by Sunday Samantha set her Twitter account to private. "Is this towards the world or just the Ragland and Markle family? It's a bit sad. Face the Christmas spirit." Thomas Markle also made an appearance on Good Morning Britain where he begged for his daughter to get in touch. The 74-year-old said, "I love my daughter very much and she has to know that. I would really appreciate if she would just call me, reach out to me somehow, send me a text, just say you're there and you're hearing me." A spokesperson for the Metropolitan Police said, "We do not confirm the identity of any person who may or may not be of interest to police unless that person has been charged with an offense."